Smart infrastructures represent a significant breakthrough that is radically transforming urban mobility. Cities are becoming increasingly smart and able of controlling traffic more efficiently to minimize travel times through the use of sensors, traffic management systems, and other advanced technologies for intelligent incident management. An example of smart management is the CADO system, directly mounted in concrete barriers which become mobile when needed and can be managed remotely. Imagine rescuers or firefighters who in a few seconds have to reach a lane, manage the narrowing of a road section or the diversion of traffic. These barriers designed in Australia can function not only vertically but also horizontally. The idea behind them is the emulation of railway switches and is very efficient not only in the case of accidents but also on construction sites and in any situation needing to modify the structure of motorway lanes. In fact, the activation takes only 30 seconds, saving precious moments in emergency situations. We live in hectic and chaotic cities where the relationship between the number of inhabitants and space used is a complex and delicate issue that requires careful urban planning and a constant search for innovative and sustainable solutions. The growth of urban density leads to increased traffic congestion, lower air quality, and overwhelmed pressure on public services. One of the many consequences is certainly the scarcity of parking spaces for our cars. And if you have reserved parking spaces, the need to secure them even more from unauthorized use by strangers. The answer to this need is called Parklio, an automatic parking barrier controlled by smartphone that allows you to remotely manage your parking area. It takes just a few minutes to install and via automation that uses your GPS position, GPS location and Bluetooth on your phone, you can trigger the barrier a few moments before your arrival or a few seconds after your departure on which the barrier will be raised the moment you leave the car park, making your parking space protected from unauthorized access. This smart solution can be mounted both indoors and outdoors and is suitable for both business and private use. According to data from the European Transport Safety Council, there are around 25,000 motorway accidents per year involving cars and trucks across Europe, with an annual average of about 3,800 deaths and 53,000 injuries. One of the objectives of the coming years is to increase safety on the roads, and there are several approaches that can be adopted. Certainly, technologies such as automatic speed control, lane keeping assistance, and automatic emergency braking. Secondly, we have driver training and public awareness on how to behave to be acquired when driving. And then we have the infrastructure that will have to be safer and safer. When we think of infrastructure, the first thing that comes to our minds are the barriers that delimit the road section. Their function is to keep cars in the road carriageway to limit damage in case you lost control of your car. A South Korean company has begun designing a 2.0 barrier where to the usual steel barriers were added rollers composed of ethylene vinyl acetate, an elastic and light plastic with good shocking absorbing properties. The rollers are approximately 45 cm high, and in the event of an accident, they would absorb inertia, preventing the car from swerving towards opposite races and rolling over. Thank you. With over 100 kilometers already in use on the South Korean road network, this system, which fully meets American and European requirements, is beginning to be also adopted in other Asian countries, including the Philippines, Thailand, as well as in many South American countries, with results even beyond expectations. There is something magical about the emotions of planning a trip. The electrifying feeling you get when you check the itinerary and dream of the adventure that awaits you along the way. It's like going back to the 80s, driving on an American highway, the warm sun kissing your face, a unique atmosphere. But as we immerse ourselves in this nostalgic atmosphere, we must also be aware of the dangers that may present themselves along our path. The beauty of driving is intertwined with risk and where we must come to terms with our responsibility as drivers. According to statistics, there are 3 times more accidents on motorway curves than on other stretches of road. What can be done to reduce this problem? Reinforced with a double layer of aluminum, a new dynamic traffic signaling system, the TAPCO Shield is designed to cope with not only fine summer days, but also strong winds and large amounts of snow. It is composed of an extra-thick HDPE substrate with holes and closed channels to protect the LEDs and the various wiring. This system promises a reduction of 58% in cornering accidents. Thanks to its radar, it is solar-powered and is fully manageable online. All the necessary settings can then be programmed to adapt the system to any type of road and curb. The facts speak for themselves. At an intersection in Wisconsin, used as a test, the accident rate was reduced by 97%. We always remember that the road is not only a place of pleasure and discovery, but also a terrain where danger can be around the corner, waiting for a moment of distraction. While we continue to dream of new adventures and plan new trips, let us never forget the responsibility to drive carefully, respecting the rules and concentrating on the road. And why not? Maybe the new dynamic signage of this American company will give us a help, because the thrill of the journey is combined with a duty to protect ourselves and the others. Yes, how many times have we seen people crossing the road while looking at their mobile phone and interacting with it, forgetting to pay attention to what is happening around them? It is confirmed by many studies that 1 in 3 people use their smartphone while crossing the road and that a person's field of vision is reduced by more than 90%. The distraction due to mobile phone use impairs perceptual, visual, and auditory processes, slowing down considerably information processing and decision making. These factors expose us as pedestrians to an increased risk of an accident. An Australian design team has proposed a solution. The idea is really simple. People interacting with their smartphones always look down, so traffic lights should therefore be replicated on the ground as well. The idea is therefore to equip the pedestrian crossings with LED panels synchronized with the traffic lights. The project dates back a few years, but in Australia, some cities have recently started to adopt this innovative and technological solution with very satisfactory results. In America and Europe, there is a lot of interest, so that the evolution of these smart zebra crossings remains under close observation.